Hey guys! Today I have some Wendy's and I have some chicken nuggets, a chicken sandwich, a cheeseburger with lettuce, onion, and tomato with bacon cheese fries, and a bacon sandwich. And I have three sauces with me: honey mustard, buttermilk ranch, sweet and sour. And for my drink, I have 7-Up, you guys. So I'm gonna open up my drink first. Let's get started. Actually, I'm gonna open my sauces first. I have some sweet and sour back here too. I'm so excited, so let's get started, you guys. I'm gonna try the chicken nugget first. I love Wendy's chicken nuggets, you guys. They're so yummy. I'm gonna dip it in some sweet and sour. It's so good, you guys. Cheers, you guys. Very crispy as well. Now I'm going to try it with honey mustard sauce. It's good. Now I'm gonna try the buttermilk ranch. The ranch is really good, you guys. Now I'm going to try the bacon and cheese fries. It looks so delicious, you guys. Thank you.
It's so good. I'm gonna have another chicken nugget with some ranch. I'm going to try the cheeseburger now, you guys. Now I'm going to try the chicken sandwich. How are you doing, guys? Danya Quacom? The ranch is very creamy and yummy, you guys. Now I'm going to try the bacon burger. Wow, it looks so big, you guys. Wow.
two meat patties.
It's pretty big. It's like double, you guys. I'm gonna have another bite of the chicken sandwich, you guys. Have you guys ever tried Wendy's before? If you did, then tell me in the comments what your favorite thing at Wendy's is. Mine is the chicken nuggets. It's very crispy and yummy. The fries are also really good, you guys. Alright guys, I'm gonna have one more sip of Sprite or 7-Up and then I'm gonna end off the video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and turn on post notifications.